ki khubor ka batisi tv lawan rashapi da ka orange nissan loom so pho near fire brigade shillong
admissions are open at bdw international school enroll now
ka regional committee ne ka banta ka ribhoi district bala khli do sambod mantri rang ba jong ka jilla ba preston tinsong kan salet sorjamin lang ba ki khot jong ka regional committee ne ka jilla assam ha ka arphu lai tre ko banai nai wing arzar arphu wei hakikat to ka ne ki banta ba don ka jinge ka jiapot ha padeng ka jilla meghalaya ba ka jilla assam ha ka snong bala khawa ka badang ha ba po ka himan nongspung Usambut Menteri Rangba Jong Kajela Uba Preston Tensong Habaya Keren Mat Kilat Patai Kubor Uliya Toru Ba Andala Dep Kani Kajinglet Sorjamin Ka Regional Committee Kan Sapa Ya Kakaipot Shaki Menteri Rangba Hashwa Kalai Poterik Ubanai Naiwing Arhazar Arpuwei Shwa Ban Shim Ya Karai Ka Bakhaddo
Election on the 23rd of this month Judge from 9:30 in the morning That the name of the area is Balakawa area, about 4 or 5 places where we need to go. First, let us complete that inspection on the 23rd. Then you will be informed the final submission of report later. Chief Minister has decided that the report should reach to the respective chief ministers on or before 30th of this month. District is concerned, we have two zones. One is, we call it Pilangata, Kanapara zone, and number two is Balakawa zone. So these are the two places. And we have about 6 areas. That I will tell you only when we, you know, when we submit a report and when we give a final report to both the chief ministers. Otherwise, right now, I cannot comment anything on that. In fact, both sides, they are okay, good. The response is very good. And then number two, whatever differences we have, both sides, it's not the differences, I should say it's a confusion. Because claim, counterclaim takes place. So, as I said to you, I cannot detail right now. Once we submit a detailed report, final report to both the chief ministers, then they will take a call on that accordingly.